Trump's a corrupted and narcissistic criminal. His tracks don't get covered because he's such an imbecile without protection from his own kind. We all see his crime, but when he was president, they wouldn't prosecute. But now they're all circling after he got the boot. Now his clock is running out of time. But there's so much to unwind if we charge him with all that our time permits. Crime after crime, it's a fraction so small of what he commits. Crime after crime, if we charge him with all that our time permits. Crime after crime, it's a fraction so small of what he commits. Crime after crime. Investigations all turn up new leads to chase, and each new probe we launch brings a new obstruction case. It's his habit built over time. When cornered, he'll just lie if we charge him with all that our time permits. Crime after crime, it's a fraction so small of what he commits. Crime after crime, if we charge him with all that our time permits. Crime after crime, it's a fraction so small of what he commits. Crime after crime, crime after crime. Crime after crime, crime after crime, crime after crime.